Hi everyone, my name is Krillian and welcome back to my Mass Effect 3 playthrough. And before we go to Omega, we will launch this priority order. I don't know what this is. This is a mod. So this is like a blind playthrough for me. Back a bit. I'm totally fine with this setup. I don't know if this mission is like 10 minutes. What is happening? I thought the game is gonna crash. That kinda gives the answer why Andromeda
Institute
breach the Milky Way galaxy later.
Great flying, Lieutenant.
I can drop you there, but it's gotta be now.
Let's do it. Let's find that control center.
Enemies ahead, Shepard.
Follow my lead.
So good, Shepard.
Damn it. This'll take a while.
Commander, you've got enemies inbound and we can't wait. Someone's gotta get those defenses down ASAP.
Liara, please.
Liara, I'm counting on you.
Right away.
Be ready, Commander. You're gonna get swarmed.
Click right through this so you can do that later. What the hell was the other one?
Damn it!
Commander, you've got enemies inbound and we can't.
Yes, Liara. Fixed.
damn it. This will take a while.
Commander, you've got enemies inbound and we can't wait. Be ready, Commander.
Garrus, make it quick.
On it.
Thank you.
Anyone wounded?
Just the usual minor flesh
Liara? Care to do the honors?
I hope you won't doubt. Won't get that. You just have to be there.
Hello, Alec. This is Liara Tassoni, and the year is 2186. I don't know if you'll even receive this message, but we corresponded years ago. I remember you spoke about a plan to settle Andromeda. I don't know if
this is the message
out of the Milky Way, but the worst has happened.
Can listen to in Andromeda if we have
we're trying
the quest done with the memory stuff.
I fear that the civilization you remember, the people of the Milky Way as you knew them, could be gone forever. You may be all that's left. Please, don't forget us. Keep us alive in your hearts. And tell your children of the wonders that once were. On behalf of the crew of the Normandy SR-2, this is Dr. Liara Tassoni, signing off.
Nice alien reference.
Thank you.
favor right there. End on the mission. What? So the mission failed, so it sucks. Task failed successfully.
Reapers eluded.
Thank you.
Signal confirmed.
And music is bugged.
Faster than light jump successful.
That last mission with the Asari arc is a bit of a mess right now. It's a good one, but if it gets bugged, then you have to reload save. Maybe the solution is to not send the same squad with the hack console.
I found something.
At the same time, like, you won't send Liara, then Liara again.
Signal confirmed.
I hope he won't get me there.
Evasion successful.
Let's just go to the citadel. No message, nothing.
Commander?
What does the Jonah say? Armstrong Nebula.
Found something.
Of course you did. I guess we can be with the broker again.
Thank you. Signal confirmed.
By the way, I figured out a way to make the Geth survive the destroy ending. If they upload themselves to Quarian suits, which we know of, they don't get damaged because the Quarians survive, then with the suits, Geth can survive. Thank you. Phoenix missing, yes. I forgot.
Signal confirmed.
I guess that's it. I'm going to save it, and this is the end of this part. It wasn't as good as I want it to be. But see you next time.